And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But across the way is a superstar absolutely brimming with potential, Liv Morgan. Liv has every tool she needs to be a top talent here in WWE. And with every match, we see her become a stronger and more impressive competitor.
I completely agree with that assessment, Corey. Liv's unique creativity in the ring makes her fun to watch. And you really can't help but think that the sky is the limit for her.
And sent right into the corner. Ooh, she just turned it around.
A counter answered by another counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. And responds with a counter of their own.
Corey, what exactly can Liv Morgan do to turn the tide in her favor tonight?
Liv needs to lean into her unique ability to create chaos. Liv has a style all her own, and the more she lets that come out to play, the harder it'll be for her opponent to counter her attacks.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it!
What power! Sit down, power bomb!
Stomping, ouch!
Pow, what a shot!
Look at these educated hands and feet, capped off with a DDT.
Shots to the body, heavy hands.
Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. And Morgan saves herself.
Arm wringer applied. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
That offense really hitting her hard.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Mounted palm strikes.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
She's pushed into the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Well scattered by Liv Morgan.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Great counter! A knee smashes right to the spine!
And a reverse DDT to follow.
Both wrists captured and...
That was nasty.
That's gotta be it!
Two! And she fights it off.
She just won't stay down.
Snapmare it over. Full head of steam. Penalty kick.
Stop! Looking for the victory. Two count breaks the close count.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Things went from bad to worse.
Liv holds her off.
And sends her into the takedown.
Caught the leg. Right to the gut. Oh, costly error there.
Looking for the back suplex. Nope.
Knee drop connects.
She had it scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion.
All right, sharpshooter time.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in
it's over. She couldn't hang on. And that'll about do it, folks.
That was some match, huh?
Incredible matchup. It's everything we expected.
Look who's here.
Okay, we didn't expect this.
She's got company.
Now she wants a fight. I'm not sure how wise that is.
Yeah, I don't think this is a good idea at all.